old-fashioned medieval knight fighting with sword and armor. And here we go. Alexander Andreev faces the Rustam. Two heavyweights going at it with blood, sword, shields, and armor.
Shields, great in the face. They get takedowns as well. Takedown comes.
And Kurohev gets it. Takedown to the right. Shields are out down.
This is how you do last fight. Referee's not allowed to stay down long.
Well, Kurohev wasting no time. People love it. And you can see why. Lots of action in the opening moments of the round.
Oh, there's a short stop.
We don't see that. Very often.
The fact I've never seen it at all. There's nobody else now watch this.
But the night won't be a night if he was to have another sword. In fact, it looks like a machete.
But the outfit that I wear has to be heavy as well. Underneath as well as on top. Obviously you've got the chainmail around the face and the helmet.
Yeah, it's a good point there, Ian, because if you get taken down, it is very hard to stand back up with a heavy armor like this one. Wow, hard shots by both fighters there. Good shields here. As this medieval knife fight just turned into a Mexican machete fight. At least on the part of Alexander Andreev. Gets pushed into the corner here. Deep strikes by Kurohev. Makes good use of his MMA fighting experience here. In this very entertaining medieval knife fight.
There's a knee.
Another knee, and I wonder how much those knees have, because it's
not. Kurohev not as active as he normally is.
Yeah, maybe this heavy armor took its toll already. You just mentioned it, the armor very heavy, very warm under it as well.
Yeah, well, to be honest, we were outdoors the last time I seen a fight, so in here it is hot under these lights with all this crowd. And
attacking with their sword. Most of those shots blocked, though, by the shield. So it might be a good idea to go for the leg and go for the body. As Andreev just did. Now Andreev has Kurohev in the corner.
Yeah, Andreev looking stronger. Oh, he's got the ropes.
The crowd is screaming. Yeah, referee saw it too late.
Obviously a fair guy for Vincenzi who's trying to get the takedown, so the crowd was screaming when Andreev was holding the rope.
Kurohev seems to be fading more and more as the fight goes on. Had a really strong start, was overwhelming Andreev in the first round, but Andreev getting more and more confident in the last final round. Fighters separated here. Fighting pure will. The empty gas tank. A lot of determination. We'll take home the victory tonight. Alexander Andreev or Rustam Kurohev. What is it? Is it?
Back in the day, because this is only after 9 minutes.
Back in the day, They did that all day, every day. Final minutes of this fight. Very even battle. What would you do here to match out the victory here if you were one of those two guys?
Use a gun. Oh, guns weren't invented back then, were they?
Finishing strong, raising his arm.